to present a paper, we'll discuss the application of the recovery of electronic mobility in aquatic transportation. From a grassroots perspective, this line will be not so much from the point of view of large projects with substantial funding, hence the possibility of changing quality of health, but we will instead deal principally with what a single instructor with even limited technical ability can achieve. Over the last two decades, there has been a notable with widespread tendency in IT to lower the level of difficulty with which numerous operations can be connected. And the next is, what is PLEX? PLEX is a program developed by Micromedia, one of the large companies in the sector of multimedia and software for the web. The last version of the program is Micromedia PLEX MX 2004, that is part of a package called Micromedia Studio MX. That includes the well-known web editor Dreamweaver. Next is Clone on the web. Clone is clearly of fundamental importance to any work in the field of politics and new technologies over seamless.
And the second point, drag on drop, dropping exercise. drag and drop rotate exercise are composed of three box on into which a number of text or sounds, objects with shared characteristic are to be dragged. And the third is phonemic transcription. Phonemic transcription is exercise type version of the phonemic typewriter outline above X as an input device for a phonemic transcription exercise. And the fourth is user ability issues. The exercise types outlined above have been tried extensively in both in-class and online clinicians involving a variety of users ranging of school children. The last is usability issues. Next, the conclusion is the exercise types outlined above have been tried extensively in both in-class and online scenarios involving a variety of users ranging from school children to university students and adult learners. While these experiences have highlighted a series of shortcomings and bugs that have since been seen to optimization remains an ongoing process. One silent issue is certainly that of how to best illustrate what the user is expected to do at an exercise. And given the fact that online user usually does not given instructor to turn to, this aspect of usability is crucial, especially in exercise type that are substantially different from traditional button. Passing tests such as multiple choice and true or false exercise. Okay, I think that's all. Thank you for